There's only one thing that makes a dream impossible to achieve, and that is the fear of failure. Paulo Coelho. It's a good day for a great day. It's Christy Kennedy, Women's Worth and Wellness Expert, your massive momentum mentor, bringing you today's jewel for the journey. Listen, you have to seek a life without fences. Fences represent limitations. And if you're going to be a dreamer, an innovator, you need space to create, space to explore. And I don't know about you, but I want to create a life that's full of wonders that can't be fathomed, miracles that can't be counted. And you have to get to the place in your life where you refuse to embrace pitiful excuses as to why you can't do something and stand fast in your faith. Determined to be a person of execution. Estee Lauder said, I didn't get here by wishing for it, by hoping for it, but I got to this place of success by working for it. So no one should be able to sit on the fence of your greatness, because true greatness has no limitations. We should ever be evolving, ever transforming into a higher version of who we've been created to be. So ask yourself, where have I been holding back, reserving my power, refusing to demonstrate what is possible because I believe? And if you have faith the size of a mustard seed, so tiny, so small, that could move a mountain, can you imagine what your faith could do if it was the size of a full-grown tree? Think about the limitless possibilities that are waiting for you to make a decision to possess them. Now is the time to conquer. Be empowered to prosper.